What would you derive when total expenditure is deducted from total receipt? A. National income. B. Money deficit. C. Budgetary deficit. D. Demand deficit. The correct answer is budgetary deficit. The cost that a firm incurs on purchasing raw materials for producing a commodity is known as A. Total cost. B. Variable cost. C. Fixed cost. D. Implicit cost. The correct answer is variable cost. Who has given the theory of big push? A. Paul N. Rosenthal-Rodin. B. Arthur Lewis. C. Harvey Lippenstein. D. H. Stiglitz. The correct answer is Paul N. Rosenthal-Rodin. According to Meadows, the limits to growth should be A. 0%. B. Between 5 to 10%. C. Between 10 to 25%. D. Between 25 to 50%. The correct answer is 0%. When the economic growth in one region had adverse effect on the other regions, it is called A. Backwash effect. B. Brain drain effect. C. Trickle-down effect. D. International demonstration effect. The correct answer is backwash effect. According to Stackelberg, where is the cornote point situated on the demand line of a firm? A. When elasticity is unity. B. When elasticity is less than unity. C. When elasticity is more than unity. D. Anywhere on the demand line. The correct answer is when elasticity is more than unity. Who among the following economists has not given a model to explain pricing in a duopoly market? A. Bertrand. B. Chamberlain. C. Cournot. D. Stackelberg. The correct answer is Chamberlain. Who gave the concept of opportunity cost in 1914? A. Haberler. B. Marshall. C. Gossin. D. Wieser. The correct answer is Wieser. Who among the following showed that an import tariff can reduce domestic price? A. Metzler. B. Krugman. C. Mutlop. D. Salvatore. The correct answer is Metzler. Who said that laws of economics are like tides? A. Adam Smith. B. David Ricardo. C. L. Walras. D. Alfred Marshall. The correct answer is Alfred Marshall. According to the monetarists, the Phillips curve in the long run is A. Horizontal. B. Vertical. C. Upward sloping. D. Downward sloping. The correct answer is vertical. The value of a commodity expressed in terms of money is known as A. Price. B. Utility. C. Value. D. Wealth. The correct answer is price. The concept of vicious circle of poverty is related to A. Karl Marx. B. Nerx. C. Adam Smith. D. None of the above. The correct answer is Nerx. The wealth-based definition of economics was put forward by A. Lionel Robbins. B. Alfred Marshall. C. Adam Smith. D. David Ricardo. The correct answer is Alfred Marshall. Total utility becomes maximum when A. Marginal utility is zero. B. Marginal utility equals 1. C. Marginal utility is negative. D. Marginal utility is more than 1. The correct answer is marginal utility is negative. The decrease in the quantity demanded due to a rise in price is called A. Contraction of demand. B. Extension of demand. C. Shift of demand. D. Multiplication of demand. The correct answer is contraction of demand. When demand of a commodity depends on the demand of some other commodities, it is called A. Joint demand. B. Derived demand. C. Autonomous demand. D. Exclusive demand. The correct answer is exclusive demand. The zero price elasticity of demand, EP is equal to zero, is also called as A. Perfectly inelastic demand. B. Perfectly elastic demand. C. Unitary elasticity of demand. D. Point elasticity of demand. The correct answer is point elasticity of demand. Price effect is a combination of A. Income effect and consumption effect. B. Consumption effect and substitution effect. C. Income effect and substitution effect. D. Income effect and investment effect. The correct answer is income effect and substitution effect. Engel curve shows the relationship between A. Two goods, say X and Y. B. Level of income and quantity purchased. C. Level of income and consumption. D. Level of income and the relative prices of the commodities. The correct answer is level of income and quantity purchased. Which of the following theories of business cycle was put forward by Hicks? A. The innovation theory. B. The monetary theory. C. The overinvestment theory. D. The multiplier accelerator theory. The correct answer is the innovation theory. Who among the following put forward the innovation theory of profit? A. M.S. Douglas. B. A.C. Pigou. C. J.S. Mill. D. Joseph Schumpeter. The correct answer is M.S. Douglas. Phillips curve shows the relationship between A. Rate of inflation and rate of employment. B. Rate of wage increase and rate of unemployment. C. Rate of wage decrease and rate of unemployment. D. Rate of wage increase and rate of public investment. The correct answer is rate of wage decrease and rate of unemployment. The lowering of official exchange rate between one country's currency and those of the rest of the world is known as A. Devaluation. B. Depreciation. C. Appreciation. D. Overvaluation. The correct answer is depreciation. A deflator is a technique of adjustment for change in A. Consumption level. B. Income level. C. Expenditure level. D. Price level. The correct answer is consumption level. In which type of unemployment, marginal productivity is zero or near zero? A. Structural. B. Seasonal. C. Disguised. D. Frictional. The correct answer is seasonal. Price theory is known as A. Microeconomics. B. Public finance. C. Macroeconomics. D. Theory of employment. The correct answer is macroeconomics. Interest is paid for the postponement of A. Consumption. B. Saving. C. Investment. D. Tax payment. The correct answer is saving. Parallel economy is equivalent to A. White money. B. Paper money. C. Black money. D. Bank money. The correct answer is white money. The tertiary sector of an economy refers to A. Service sector. B. Primary sector. C. Manufacturing sector. D. Information technology. The correct answer is service sector. Legal tender money is also known as A. Credit money. B. Paper money. C. Fiat money. D. Bank money. The correct answer is fiat money. The upper portion of the kinked demand curve is relatively A. More inelastic. B. More elastic. C. Less elastic. D. Inelastic. The correct answer is less elastic. Increase in cash reserve ratio leads to A. Increase in bank credit. B. Decrease in bank credit. C. Constant bank credit. D. Increase in money supply. The correct answer is increase in bank credit. Tax imposed on value of the goods is A. Specific tax. B. Value added tax. C. Cess. D. Ad valorem tax. The correct answer is ad valorem tax. Which type of tax is collected for specific purpose? A. Surcharge. B. Cess. C. Custom duty. D. Excise duty. The correct answer is Cess. Who said, interest is a reward for parting with liquidity? A. Adam Smith. B. David Ricardo. C. Alfred Marshall. D. J.M. Keynes. The correct answer is Alfred Marshall. The condition of Pareto optimality holds correct under A. Monopoly. B. Monopolistic competition. C. Oligopoly. D. Perfect competition. The correct answer is perfect competition. Who among the following economists emphasized the role of non-economic factors in explaining growth? A. N. Kaldor. B. R. Harrod. C. R. M. Solow. D. J. R. Hicks. The correct answer is N. Kaldor. Who has used spring of mineral water analogy in explaining price output decisions under oligopoly? A. Stekelberg. B. Cournot. C. Edgeworth. D. Hall and Hitch. The correct answer is Cournot. Which of the following is the most important recommendation of the classical economists to solve the problem of unemployment? A. Reducing population. B. Large increase in public expenditure. C. To reduce real wages. D. To reduce money wages. The correct answer is to reduce money wages. Sigma effect has been given by A. Domer. B. Harrod. C. Keynes. D. Kaleke. The correct answer is Domer. According to Liebenstein, population growth is a function of A. Net investment. B. Gross domestic product. C. Aggregate consumption. D. Per capita income. The correct answer is per capita income. According to NERCS, in an underdeveloped country, the inducement to invest is limited by A. Lack of savings. B. Size of the market. C. Overconsumption. D. Lack of investment opportunities. The correct answer is size of the market. Who among the following is credited with the use of the word regression in statistics for the first time? A. Carl Pearson. B. Spearman. C. Francis Galton. D. R. A. Fisher. The correct answer is Francis Galton. Who among the following economists is associated with adapted expectation hypothesis? A. Lucas. B. Keynes. C. Milton Friedman. D. John Muth. The correct answer is Milton Friedman. Innovation theory of profit is propounded by A. Hawtrey. B. Schumpeter. C. Knight. D. Hovley. The correct answer is Schumpeter. Whose name is associated with net barter terms of trade? A. Dorrance. B. J. Weiner. C. James Mill. D. Thosig. The correct answer is Thosig. Under Slutsky's substitution effect, the consumer A. moves on a lower indifference curve. B. moves on a higher indifference curve. C. remains on same indifference curve. D. All of the above. The correct answer is moves on a higher indifference curve. In the case of substitute goods, the elasticity of demand is A. Zero. B. Unity. C. Negative. D. Positive. The correct answer is positive. In case of perfect correlation, the two regression lines are A. Parallel. B. Perpendicular. C. Coincident. D. Inclined to each other. The correct answer is coincident.